You know how you find your fight? You don't choose it. It chooses you. God has uniquely created each of you for a specific fight. It's time for you to stand up for your marriage. It's time for you to stand up for the soul of your children. It's time for you to take a stand in your workplace. Because you know you have victory in Jesus, stop running. Stop running into sin. Stop running from fear. Stop running from the enemy that's chasing you and face your fight. Know your fight and then don't back down. You have to start small, dream big, which means you start with the end in mind. You have to do one thing, but keeping your eye on the big thing. Let me give you a principle that might radically change your life. Start now.